Shortly after 4 p.m. on Sunday afternoon, an Uber Eats driver in a black Pontiac reportedly checked his phone while traveling east on Sunset Boulevard. When he looked up, he was about 2 feet from a white Nissan heading south on Dixie Drive. The two vehicles collided head-on, and the impact sent both head-on into two additional vehicles. In all, two people were transported to the hospital with minor injuries. This is Alysha Lundgren reporting for St. George News, your number one source for local news.